Daddy's back, you bitches!
Malaywa!
Daddy's Talk back, you dealer. Bitches!
Dave, come on!
Nero! Emily!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house. Live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails. And after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, Then I got this gig and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Caboosey? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned up the English girls with the
big... A little. Not so
good. You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. It was quite a night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, man, he's still a Dutch drunk.
A touch.
My cousin is here.
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn world.
Screw you. Screw you all. My cousin is here. Nico Bellic. He's the fucking man, bitches.
Roman, come on, let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion. Maybe you should have.
Oh, maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
Hey, he's in the shop. Come on!
Where's third place?
Are you going to find your way around the city without me? Come back, Nico! Ne budu dete! Egomaniac.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorist!
What?
Terrorist! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. That is my captain book, cousins. It is where I make all the money. Once for big titties to be playing with, Mr. Samda, Chiumriti, he'll teach you right, Chovacek.
Ne mogu te kažu, da imam.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too. This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in, come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him!
Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's the place.
Oh, cousin.
It's so good to see you. Shit. Well, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets!
Screw you, you idiot!
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you join the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Mystery man, strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Tastes Wrong. Like a rat shot in it! Nico, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out
about?
The door, turn left, then the first left at the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco about, Street. Man? It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn. Damn.
Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No,
Please don't cut my cock off. Okay, but yes. Okay.
I'm in a hurry.
My dear...
Hanging around. Story of my life.
My dog is long and hot.
Illegal.
I'll take one of them.
That's where the money's now.
Gracias. Enjoy this item.
Another day.
Come and eat them!
Faster! I'm bleeding!
Faster! Or I will break some legs!
Don't make yourself a crime statistic, tough guy!
You are an idiot!
Forgive me, madam.
Holy shit! Get off me!
Look out!
Get your hands off me!
Hey, buddy, do not do that again. You know, I love to beat civilians. Last guy that did that is doing time.
Hello, darling.
dumbass!
You want me to rob you or kill you?
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota! How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Reese.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, what? Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose you.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay you debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman. You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclub, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovato.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us. Romage, Tase de Shava.
After me, and it doesn't matter anyway. When I've played this game, I'll have enough money to pay them back 10 times. Oni su slabiću u svakom slučaju. Wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanian show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Niko Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uvek isto, nika drugačije.
Capitalism? You got capitalism. Now enjoy what you ask for. Commercials!
When all of America looks the same, finally, you can watch yourself on television. The Suburbs, the real-time reality TV show that chronicles the hopes and dreams of an entire population.
How was your day, dear?
Boring. I want to die.
Ladies, this is Roman Berlick. But I guess you already know that.
The TV show that
leave a message.
To watch other people come home from work, sit on their couch, and stare into space, just like you. And this week, something...
So quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
Don't worry, I'm getting
watch
so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. This really like.
Suspicious of neighbors, paranoid, bored, competitive, depressed, and swinging. Which are you? Find out Friday nights next season on CNT. Weasel News.
Now, this Weasel News terror alert brought to you by babiesovernight.com. Chaos at the bridges, citing a suddenly increased terror threat, but giving no further details. As a precautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene.
Some local bleeding hearts are whining about...
And this freedom. Must be the loan sharks.
He's a changed man.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming. I'm Mike
White. Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You're in much trouble, Bellic.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick!
With merchandise. Residents in South Bohan spoke out.
Someone has to stop these inbred rednecks from flooding our city with illegal weapons. You hear me, rednecks?
Allison Mayberry, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
You think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidetti e bonus.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it, dog, where is the money?
I lost it this time, but when I go back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything. We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
We'll be right back.
Roman. I got your text.
Right, Nico. I've got my hands full at the moment with these charming moneylenders I know. Maybe you should come to the cab office and help me out.
I'll see you soon.
Stay very calm, buddy. The Poseidon swallowed you whole.
Remember, please call. If you want to get on the seance, have a credit card handy. Come on. City does not propel a gondola for a living. Am I right?
Yeah, Beatrix.
It's not me, dearie. It's the gift. It was given to me as an STD at a pool hall in Bulgaria, and I've been real thin and hallucinating ever since. But I am now just an ambassador to one world and next, yelling answers back and forth. Do you understand? Probably not.
Your body will be unrecognizable!
Fuck!
Yeah?
Your head to this shit.
Women like a lifeguard. Put on a bulletproof, nigga, I strike hard. Kidnapped the president's wife without a plan. And hanging niggas like the Ku Klux Klan. I melt mics till the sound waves over. Before stepping to me, you'd rather step to Jehovah. Slamming MCs on cement.
Nobody
fucking
moves. Get out of the way.
I'm gonna
switch it up. I'll check it
out. Fucking push me, bitch. Ready to get smacked? I'll rip your fucking head. I'm gonna take you down.
You should probably stay down. Stay down.
landlord, you know what I'm saying? Grabbing them joints that you know gotta be heard in your system, in the radio, anywhere long you playing this. That's how it's going down, you know what I mean?
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans, I see little Mallorys, I see stars, I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag.
Shit.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Reese.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, what? Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose you.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay you debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclub, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovato.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us. Romic, Tase de Shava.
After me, and it doesn't matter anyway. When I've played this game, I'll have enough money to pay them back 10 times. Oni su slabiću u svakom slučaju. Wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some...
This I know, asshole.
Look here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, no, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit. I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus! Tastes like a rat shot in it! Nico! Jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn. Damn. Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No, no, please don't cut my cock off. Okay, but... Yes. Okay.
I'm in a hurry.
My dear...
Hanging around. Story of my life.
My dog is long and hot.
Illegal.
I'll take one of them.
That's where the money's now.
Gracias. Enjoy this item.
Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it.
Shit, I have to tell you. It was
quite a night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah! I've made it.
Oh!
Shit, man, he's still a Dutch drunk.
My cousin is here!
Come on,
whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Yeah, buddy.
You're in the goddamn world.
Screw you! Screw you all! My cousin is here! Nico Bellic! He's the fucking man, bitches!
Roman, come on, let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion! Maybe you should
have. Oh, maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
Hey, he's in the shop. Come on!
Where's third place?
Are you going to find your way around the city without me? Come back, Nico! Не буду дати! Egomaniac.
Не прощу, и едет голова.
don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorist!
What?
Terrorist! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. That is my captain book, cousins. It is where I make all the money. Once for big titties to be playing with, Mr. Samda, Chiumriti, I'll teach you right, Chovicek.
Ne mogu te kažu, da imam.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too. This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in, come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him!
Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's the place.
Oh, cousin.
It's so good to see you. Shit. Well, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets!
Screw you, you idiot!
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah.
Daddy's back, you bitches!
Malaywa!
Daddy's back, you
dealer.
Bitches!
Falang!
Dave, come on!
Nero! Nero!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house. Live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails. And after I got into trouble, I thought maybe... Then I got this gig and I spend the next 7 months with you fine people and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Capusi? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned up the English girls with the men.
A little. Not so cool.
He's going to hunt. Come and eat them.
Faster! I'm bleeding.
Faster, or I will break some legs.
Don't make yourself a crime statistic, tough guy.
You are an idiot.
Forgive me, madam.
Holy shit! Get off me!
Hey, buddy, do not do that again. You know, I love to beat civilians. Last guy that did that is doing time.
Hello, darling.
You want me to rob you or kill you?
No, I'm moving in!
As if that was possible. The competition was I think it's on a Sunday. But notice, they only get one day to shine. The rest of the week is mine. And I'm looking for a sign that the others have yet to find. So come along and I'll lead you the right way. Just clap your hands to the words I say. Come on.
Start living with what you got.
Sold!